I can't do this by myself.
Want to check it out?
Yes. Let's take a look.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Got there.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened?
The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
What is that thing? The Night Sister. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Thanks, BD. The stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD. Nice job. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Whoa. Let me see.
My friend, as Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shio Bird.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, BD. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge. It's a Paul dead.
It's hurt. Think we can help it?
I understand now. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Yep, there you go. Yes, let's take a look.
This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test.
Yep, there you go. There was something in there.
Yeah.